Catherine, I have a really good feeling about you and Robert.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. Ho, 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 ho! Johnny, my man!
Woo. And the lovely Anita, the soft one there. And you must be Catherine. Oh, my goodness. Now, this is a class act, for crying out loud. Up high. Take it up high there.
It's really nice to meet you, Robert.
Call me Beeball.
Beeball?
Yeah, I never miss ESPN Sports Center. Watch it about 5 times a day. Boy! You like sports, Kat?
Catherine, I like a little gymnastics sometimes.
That's it, pretty mama. Take it up high. One more time. Hit it. Here we go. All the way up. Come on.
No. Smell my neck. You got that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's Hugo Boss talking right there.
Oh, he's talking pretty loud.
Stuff ain't cheap. It's like $300 an ounce. Bought a 16-ounce bottle. I think you should do the math and just up high. One more time. Come on, cat's paw.
I'll take a rain check on that one, on that five, yeah. Oh.
Hey, B-Ball, Catherine just made a partner at her law firm.
Oh, congratulations, Catherine.
Wow, that is adorable. How about a little ER5? Clear!
Thank you, John. Thank you.
Whoa. Don't leave me hanging, B-Ball. Right here.
Okay, I really do prefer Catherine.
Can I get you guys something from the bar?
Yeah, I'll have a glass of Merlot.
Okay. Oh, that sounds great.
All right.
The same for me?
Sure.
Got any Brazilian lagers on tap back there?
No, we have Heineken and Amstel Light.
That's a big problem. I don't drink any beer that costs less than $9 a bottle.
Oh. Well, I guess we could charge you for it.
Oh. Let me shoot off my little flare gun here. Hit it! Time for Roberto to take Anthony for a little walk. Excuse me?
Anthony?
The arouser that's in my trousers.
Oh, you named your penis.
Maybe you'll meet him later.
Great. You guys set me up with a guy who named his genitalia.
Just give him my chance. He's a great catch.
Nice.
Some a-hole locked the bathroom door back there.
Yeah, that usually means there's an a-hole in there.
So Catherine, how's your grandfather doing?
Oh, I'm afraid not too well. The doctors aren't too optimistic. Yeah, they don't think he'll pull through.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a bitch. Down low, give me a soft little one down here.
What?
Yeah, allow yourself to grieve, Kat. I mean, this is the best thing. Just a soft one, tap it.
We're talking about my grandfather dying.
Hey, every time I lose at racquetball, I die a little death. Remember when I beat Dozer 2 out of 3 games?
Excuse me!
That's enough for you. Come on, go ahead and hit it. Come on.
I'm not fiving you.
You know you want some. Come on. Give me a little five.
Okay, here. Why don't we just get them over with for the rest of the night, okay? Woo! Five, okay?
Whoa.
We'll get them over with. There you go.
Whoa.
You good? Good.
Whoa. You should never five anyone if it's not from the heart. That's something kind of a phony would do, really.
What?
It's not cool.
Seriously.
You guys, B-Ball over here has been fiving it up all night.
Oh, no. I engaged in a series of legitimate fives when the proper occasions presented themselves. Think you guys will back me up on this one.
Mm-hmm.
You're turning this into some sort of circus, whooping it up for no reason at all. I mean, thanks a lot for setting me up on this date in the first place, Johnny boy. See you later, Cat in the Hat.
Jeez. You really gotta grow up, Catherine.
Yeah, you know what? We're out of here.
What?
Three glasses of Merlot and one $9 Heineken.
You know, I'll probably drink all of these myself.
Grow up.